Money. Today we will learn about money. Look, I have notes and coins with me. You know what are these called? These are called notes. And these are coins. These are notes and these are coins. And do you know what is the currency of India? When we go to the market and the shopkeeper gives us something, we have to give them money.
Market.
Yes, your father also goes to market. Yes, now tell me. Very good. Now tell me which rupee is this?
2 rupees.
This is a 2 rupees note. This is a 2 rupees note. Now tell me which note is this? Yes, you can see the amount written on the note. If it is written 5, that means it is a 5 rupees note, okay? Yes. Now, who can tell me which note is this?
8 rupees note.
Yes, look, here is written 10. And can you tell me whose picture can we see on notes? Shopping, okay? We have to buy some fruit and vegetables and some things for you, okay? And you will use a cloth bag. You will not use a plastic bag, okay? You hold it. And let's buy some vegetables. Which vegetable you want to buy? You want to buy tomatoes? tomatoes. A little less amount of money. How much will you take? You will take 50 rupees?
No.
2 rupees for 2 tomatoes? Okay. Devashmi, give her the 2 rupees note. This one.
2 rupees and in the
say thank you.
Thank you.
And put the tomatoes inside the bag. Thank you so much. Now hold it. What do you want to buy? You want to buy the cauliflower? Say. How much? Say, ask how much for this cauliflower? How much for this cauliflower? How much rupees?
Lakh
rupees. I don't have so much rupees. How much will you take for one cauliflower? 15 rupees?
No.
Then?
No. Okay, 100 rupees.
One cauliflower for 100 rupees? Okay. Give it to me then. Devashmi, give him the 100 rupees note. Put the cauliflower inside the bag. Okay, I'll rescue. Thank you. You want to buy some fruits, Devashmi? Which fruit you want to eat? You want to eat oranges? How much for 2 oranges? 1 rupees for 2 oranges? So less. Okay. Okay, Devashmi, give her 1 rupees. 1 rupees for 1 orange or 2 orange? 1 rupees for 1 orange. Okay, then give another 1 rupee coin for another orange. Okay, put it inside. Give her a 1 rupee coin for another orange. Right hand, use your right hand. Give me another orange. You want to take one sweet line? Okay. Thank you. Bye. What do you want to buy? You want to buy a banana? Want to buy? Okay. How much for banana? Huh? 10 rupees for 2 bananas. Okay, Devashmi, give him the 10 rupees now. Give him. Thank you. Devashmi, you want a hat? You want a beautiful hat? Okay, how much for this hat, Rudra?
1.
No, 10 rupees? No, 1 rupees only or 50 rupees? Say 50 rupees. Say 50 rupees. Okay, give him the 50 rupees now.
If I don't get enough.
Give her the hat. Oh wow, you wear it. It's a nice hat. Devashmi is looking nice with the hat. So let's go to buy some carrots and coriander leaves. So let's go. Oh, you have? How much for the coriander leaves?
It's for
22 rupees? Okay. No, I don't have so much money. Can you give it for 22 rupees? These are, Devashmi, look, these are leafy vegetables. What are these? Leafy vegetables. Put it inside. I'll give you 22 rupees, okay? Take 20 rupees. Now give for the 2 rupees coin. Find the 2 rupees coin. Yes. You want to buy a carrot? You want to eat? Let's see. How much for this one carrot? Food for you, okay? Okay, bye.
Daddy, 7 layers of Daddy, 7.